This is Amy Chan with CakeDecoratingSchool.com. If you like cake decorating, you're in the right place. In this video, we're talking about our new favorite set of tiny little spatulas. We mix a lot of little amounts of color, whether that's buttercream or royal icing, and these are just a great addition to our equipment, because it's easier and better than using a spoon, right? So these little spatulas, it comes in a nice set of 10 fun colors, and it has some good features. One, there's a hole at the end for storage if you like. For me, I'm just storing mine in a cup so that they're easy to grab. It has a nice little ergonomic handle, right? So it's fatter at the end and skinnier here where you're gonna grab it, so it's easy to hold while you're mixing. It has a nice curved blade on the end. It's great for getting in little spaces. So when we're mixing small amounts of frosting in cups, if you're trying to get stuff like all the jelly out of a jar, it's a great little size for small jobs, right? The listing says it's BPA free and food grade silicone. I have seen just a couple of the reviews on this item saying it might not be as heat resistant as it's supposed to be. We're just using these for tasks that involve no heat, right? So mixing frosting, scooping stuff, etc. So if you're planning on using these for actual cooking, I might go with something else. So it's just something to keep in mind. But in general, we've had them for a few weeks. They're holding up well. The handles are pretty strong. I wouldn't use them for anything too heavy duty. So this isn't what I would go to if I was trying to scoop out cold ganache. But they're great for buttercream and royal icing. So we are enjoying them, and the fun festive colors add a nice punch of something to what is otherwise a field of stainless steel. So if you enjoyed this video and you want to check out more about equipment or how to decorate cake, please check us out on YouTube or Instagram at Cake Decorating School.